left, which is day number 10. I'm really trying to, I am putting in effect the positive words. My husband called me the other day out of the blue and said we were supposed to go out to eat a few hours later. And I already had prepared in my head what I was going to order. When we got there, we couldn't order. It was a set menu. And I got the menu out and I started picking through the things saying, well, I can't eat that, I can't eat that. And I stopped myself saying, I get to eat chicken somebody else prepared. I get to eat a salad somebody else cooked or fixed.
Awesome.
And I'm just trying to take everything that you and Joel are teaching us and applying it biblically, because it says in Proverbs 6:2 that you're snared by the words of your mouth. Mm-hmm. And I'm just trying to apply that to my life and watch the words that I speak.
So what did you end up eating?
Half a chicken breast and a salad and a few bites of potatoes.
Did you ask them to customize it at all?
Well, I asked them. They had, the menu was a Caesar salad, mm-hmm. So I asked them for a salad with dressing.
Awesome, Janene.
But they brought it with a dressing on the salad.
So you're getting there, though. You knew what to replace, though. That's awesome. You're doing it. Good job, babes. I'm proud of you.
Thank you.